Who can he pick out? Not the best clearance. And he stopped them in their tracks. What a magnificent pass. He might profit from here, you know. And a goal here for Juventus. Surely theirs to lose now.
Well, here it is again. It's a wonderfully weighted ball over the top. But I think the defending is poor. How can the goalkeeper be left so exposed with two players running at him? Mind you, it's still a great team goal. Well, no wonder he's delighted. They're bossing the game now.